It's almost wrong. it's an amazing feeling. I feel very, very honored. I think that that if I had to choose anywhere in the world that I would want to kind of have a double live, it would be in this place. It's so full of oddness, and it's so full of kind of old magic from the 1900s, and it's a really big honor to be here. It's very strange to look at yourself. You realize things that you never thought were real, you know. I always thought I was shorter. And I always thought that my, you know, my nose didn't stick out as much and stuff. But I can't lie. It was all done with 3D mapping. So they tell the truth. I just have to live with it.